This is crazy! I'm here to help you, but clearly you can't help yourself. Inspector should have shut this place down months ago.
It's disgraceful. It is disgraceful.
You do not care for a death before you get your shit together. No savings, two fucking mortgages, and 200 grand in debt. And a fucking walk-in full of shit. Disgrace.
Stop saying your mama and daddy gave you a restaurant. This is all of our restaurant equally.
Who put up the money?